God is, as it were, the sewer into which all contradictions flow.